And turning now, state police are investigating a crash on Interstate 64 in Norfolk. Officials say that a tractor trailer ran off the road and hit the Jersey walls that surrounded the Tidewater Drive exit. The crash led to a breach in the fuel tank of that vehicle. Police say traffic lanes will be open and shut periodically to allow for cleanup and to expect major delays in that area.